Have you ever seen Hook? It's about an adult, Peter Pan, now a married lawyer, who must return to Neverland and reclaim his forgotten youth, in order to challenge his old enemy Captain Hook, who has kidnapped his children. But here's a fact you probably didn't know. The couple that begin to float in this scene on the bridge were played by George Lucas and Carrie Fisher, in uncredited cameos. So tell me.
You are the pen.
You're goddamn right.